Yo, hi guys. Today we're going to a different 3G pitch to play football and hope we can go on it for free. But yeah, let's see how it goes.
Kid football away day.
Balls, best balls. Best balls. Best balls. Look at that town centre, bro.
I hope we don't get stabbed here as well.
Is this alive?
What should we say? What should we say?
I don't know.
We just got out of the bus. We just got out of the bus. Going to Astronaut.
That bus journey was too long.
Yeah, it was pretty long. We can hopefully go on the pitch without any problems. Do you think? Any luck?
Hopefully.
Your face sums it up though.
Okay, let's see. How long are you going to play? It's only 1-3 G.
You're shit. So guys, we're at the 3G pitch now, but we can't go on it because they're playing a match there. So we're just going to chill here for a bit, play some more sort of game on touch or something. And let's see if we can get on later on. Fingers crossed. Oh my god, look at him. But he can never love somebody's daughter. Football team loved more than just the game. So he vowed to be his husband at the altar. Survival of the richest, the city's arms until the fall. They're Monaco and Hampton's bound, but we don't feel like outsiders at all. We are the new Americana, high on legal marijuana. Just finished session at the pitch after 3 hours. We're waiting 3 hours extra match and all that blah blah blah, and now we're going back home. Play football on the 3G pitch for like 20 minutes because there was a match going on. They went the extra time, so we couldn't really do much. And then so one person had to go home, so his dad picks up, and now we're in Windsor again. Gonna meet Andrew Henderson. We're trying to find him because he's here with Connor Reynolds, so let's see how it goes.
What's up guys, I'm with Kim Football here, in Nando's, eating salad, with this guy, Connor Reynolds.
Hey guys.
And with this guy,
we all know who he is.
No, we're just having fun, just finished a nice training session here in Windsor, and chilling out, enjoying the summer. Stay tuned, subscribe to him.
So Kim's showing us around Windsor today, his hometown, where he grew up. You can tell that he's a Windsor boy.
Oh. Reynolds, what do you think? Is he lying?
Okay, this is getting weird now. Okay guys, so we're just walking. It's a beautiful evening. It was tipping it down yesterday. Today, it's beautiful weather. Everyone's outside having fun. Kim Football's got a closing message now to say to all his fans, 13,607 of them.
Thank you for watching and subscribe to Andrew's channel, and check out Connor Reynolds' Instagram page. Link will be down in the description below.
I think his walking backwards skills deserves a like, a thumbs up, a share, and a 5-star rating on YouTube.
Nearly.
Okay, Kimmy, this is for you. I'll do some head tricks. Well.
Average.
Around.
Average.
Around. Around. Oh. Oh, you thought I dropped it, but I didn't.
Touch.
Clipper.
Andrew.
As the sun begins to rise, sails afloat for words in time, chemistry's far flying, I can make us right. As the sun begins to rise, sails afloat for words in time, chemistry's far flying, I can make us right.
Out.